Guys, some decent football to get stuck into for a change. Sorry I've not been on for a bit. I've not been too good. Not 100% yet, but see if we can make some money, make me feel a bit better. Okay, as I said on my site, I'm going to be laying the over 3.5 goals. Nicked a good start here. I laid it about, I don't know, hour and a half ago or something like that. As you can see, it's slowly gone up on our favour to start with. Correct scores, you want to be back in 2-1, 1-2, 2 apiece. Because I don't think it's going to be a high scoring game, probably be 7 apiece. Depends on what you're happy we're making. I think we could probably, within 10-15 minutes, make us sell 20 quid. Looks a high risk, it's not really. Obviously, if a third goal goes in the first minute like it did against Brazil, it can be Brazil yesterday. Can be a bit of a nightmare, but managed to get out of that with a £20 profit. And I'm also going to be trading in the match odds, which I'll come to when match starts. It's still half an hour, and sod's law, nobody rings me all day. Somebody start doing a video, somebody does. Okay, I'll get back to you in the news at kick-off. Okay, guys, emergency call. Just got back in time for kick-off. As you can see, it's still on our side there, and what I'm doing is pre-match, I'm just trying to get a bit of scalping on draw. I've actually dutched all three first, a bit risky here because there's only a minute or so to kick off. Could do with this getting matched now, I've left it in play. Just make sure, could do with that matching now before the kick off, and we should have a nice little green on draw. Idea is try and scalp pre-match. It's not exactly gone my way at the moment, it's not gone against me, it's just not got matched, but bit of luck I'll get matched before we do kick off. And before we do get, I've got a few bets on US Championship, so you might see me nicking over to that. Forgot to put my correct scores on. Still not much yet there, but I'm sure we will do. Oh, stupid. Okay, I'll get back to you when I put my scores in. Okay, I managed to get my scores on. I've done the. Still waiting for this to get matched. They haven't kicked off yet. They're still hugging and kissing each other and whatever. Anybody think it will World Cup? Right. I could do without matching, really. It's a bit of a big risk, but I try. Don't mind putting any amount in pre kick off. I don't like leaving that sort of amount there. I'm keeping the fingers crossed that we can get that match straight away. And then being as I dutched them all for around 100 beforehand, I want to try and scalp in and out with 100 as well. I'm just going to stick with this and then I'll show you the correct scores. What we don't need is a quick goal like Brazil scored yesterday. That's always not lost even if there's an early goal. Switch the proper football season and get started. I like it when it's 4 or 5 weeks into the season and got a bit of form, figures to work on, stats. Only thing I like about these tournaments, especially early stages when the groups, is nobody wants to give anything away, so they tend to be tight early on. Come on, take me money. There we go, we're starting to get matched. We've got a minute more than I wanted to go into the match, but we should be in a nice green position if I get it all matched before some of the scores. Getting there slowly. I Okay, there we go. As you can see, I've got that up to a 27 with only 35p risk, and that's because I dutched everything beforehand, which I will explain later if whatever happens. And now what I want to be doing is doing this with 100, keeping your eye on match as it happens. If it looks like at the moment like Mexico on attack, that's going out of play. Pretty heavy weighted up there, so I'm going to risk a 100 here, 100 there. All I'm trying to do is get this green at top. I'm not going to do this all the way through match. I just want a nice figure up there. Depends on what you call a nice figure. 32 is good if I can get that match. Okay, I won't bore you to death with all this. Hopefully that's matched in a couple of minutes. There's over 3.5 goals. It's going up nicely. Same again, it all depends on how much profit you want to take out of these. I always say get out before 20 minutes is up, because I laid it early. It can go other way when you lay early, to be honest, but I just thought this might go this way as well. Might be quite happy with 30 quid, whether it takes 10 minutes, 15 minutes or 20 minutes. We've gone 2 minutes. Let's see how it goes. I won't put it in yet. Okay, I'll get back to you in a bit. Okay, as you can see, we're 4 minutes into the match. Well, bloody hell. I've got this up. Just managed to get matched on 100 there. Got this match, you know, I'll be up to 34. I've stuck a speculative 100 in there, so if it decides to go up again, I can drop it back down in here. The reason I'm doing this on draw is only that this is the tight. It's a tight match. You've not got an outsider and a clear favourite in this game. So even if one team does score, well, you get caught with that 100. The draw odds are not going to go too far out against you, and there's always a chance that other team can equalise anyway. Plus we've got some savers on the correct scores, and I'm only going to do this until I'm happy with what I've got up there, or if I see an opportunity to get in and out quickly when I see some figures up there that I like and there's nothing happening in match. This 100, to be honest, has been in far too long already, but that's how it goes sometimes. I might even get that second 100 that's stuck up top there matched as well, which would leave me with a £200 risk, but it's not a £200 risk. As I say, it's not going to go straight up to 200. As I say, I could get matched here either way. There's people doing exactly the same what I'm doing. Other people like to lay it and then back it, and if it don't go their way, then they'll drop, just take the slight loss of a few pennies or a pound or something and start again. And what they're hoping for is a goal to go in while they've just laid it, and then they're sitting really pretty. Whereas at the moment, if a goal went in, I wouldn't be sitting pretty. But that's the way I play it. Probably I'm going to get that second 100 at top matched, which puts me in a quandary, because what I'd have to do is drop it in at 3 to get straight back in, and then hopefully it'll start shooting down. Okay, I'll get back to you because it's a bit static, but you can see what I'm doing here. If that does get matched, I'm going to have to drop that in there. Okay, 9 minutes into the game, as you can see, I've managed to get that up to £41, and I'm quite happy with that. But if I see opportunities to get in and out quick, then I will do and try and raise it up, but you get the gist, so there's no need for me to keep showing you that. But I'm quite happy with £41 on that. Under 3.5 goals, it's got a bit static because Italy are piling pressure on. Balotelli should have scored a couple, to be honest. So I don't know. If you're happy with 20 quid, take the 20 quid. If you think there's going to be a goal, definitely take the 20 quid. I'm not saying there won't be a goal. It's not as tight as I thought it would be. But I'm just going to hang on a bit longer, as I say, definitely before 20 minutes, so I've got another 10 minutes I'm quite happy to play with. It should start going up in a bit. Okay, we're approaching, we've done 16, 17 minutes now, so you want to be thinking of getting out. It's a pretty open match, to be honest, so that's why it's not gone up so far. I think I'm going to be quite happy with 30, so I'll take the 30. I think I might take a few minutes to even get that, because it's just been pretty static. It's getting to that danger time, 20 minutes. Still messing about with match odds. So hopefully we've got a £30 profit, unless somebody scores. Okay, there we go. 19 minutes gone and £30 profit. Now we just need to get a bit of profit on the match odds. Okay, we've got 24 minutes gone. Managed to get this up to 51, just sneaked in here and there when I've seen the chance. This is going to start shooting down in a minute. Well, and I've got mine stuck on 200, which are a bit of a risk. I didn't mean to do that, but too late now. Especially at that price, but this will start coming down. There we go. It's just dropped nicely from it. Should get matched there pretty quick. You usually find after 20, 25 minutes, draw price starts, if it's still a draw, starts dropping pretty quick. Excuse me. There we go, got it up to 55. I will leave well alone now, or you could take the £18 profit. And correct scores, you've got a 5 round, 1, 2, 2, 1, and 2 apiece. I'm not going to worry about anything at the moment. It stays 0-0, fine. I lose £15 there. But I would win 55 there, but that's not what I'm after. It's just a nice little bit of cover for my correct scores. That's not why I'm doing it either, but you'll get the gist if and when something happens. Okay, 1-0 to Italy. Great goal. There goes my theory of the 20-minute mark. Works out. Match odds, and you're thinking, well, how come it's not we're not drawing him on, we're still up here? That's because with me dutching everything before a start-up match, Italy are now in our favour. So as you can see, obviously the price has gone in our favour with Italy. But we're not going to touch anything at the moment. Not on there anyway. Don't need to do. But what we are going to do, we can now need to cover ourselves on the correct score. Which way around have they got this? It's no one made that mistake before. Okay, so what we're going to do is just try and... you don't have to, but I'd just like to see if I can... get this to a nice little green. Well, everybody's messing about with what they've won and what they've lost. Correct trading the score. Okay, I'm only playing with £10 here. See, it's pretty volatile because there's just been a goal scored. People trying to get in and out of positions. As you can see, just trying to get in and out of quick with a few quick tenners here and there. I'm not trying to make a great profit on this, I'm just helps us out in as match odds. We've already got his money on us over 3.5 goals, remember, £30. I think I'm going to get that on there. Okay, we're down to 11 in space of a few seconds. It's probably going to start dropping a bit more. It can all of a sudden go against you, this. if we don't get it right. Starting to build up down here a bit. Going to probably stabilise here for a couple of minutes. Probably worth risking another 10 in there. Might shoot up to it and get it twice. Okay, there's a free kick, corner to Mexico. That's probably why it's still a minute. Probably not going to get that one now. No, corner's gone. I'll risk putting two in there. And another one there. Sorry if I've gone quiet, I'm just concentrating. It's not my favourite pastime, betting on the score that we're already on. If you can do it just after a goal, it's worth it. Yes, sometimes another goal does go straight in. Remember, if it goes to 1-1 or 2-0, then we've got the 1-2s and 2-1s and 2-2 on our side. All I'm doing here is, to be honest, being a bit greedy because I don't like anything being red. Okay, we've got it down to 9. Taking us a couple of minutes. But I'm only messing with 10s. You could do it with bigger figures, but I just don't like losing that. If I don't mind losing a 10 there on the overall picture. As you can see, I was trying to get in just above.
Oh, crap!
Which is a bit of a nightmare. What happened there? It's a penalty to Mexico.
Oh, crap!
Now, I don't know whether I got matched there. According to that, I didn't. But I don't trust the software sometimes. Right, I'll get back to you when I need to score this penalty. Okay, 1-1. Hernandez did score it. As you can see, well, should be nice figures there because we've got the 1-2, 2-1s, and 2-1. And it spells down to how you want to play because obviously that'll have gone back in our favour again. You could lay some of this off. There's loads of ways of doing it. This is the advantage of scalping everything before kickoff. Let's say, for example, let's have a look. You could. Yes, I don't think we'll get away with 20. Let's have a look. Yeah, 20 is going to give us just £20 all the way across. But obviously, as the match goes on, say. Get down to around the, I don't think 50 would cover it, but there you go, it probably would. Yeah, 50 would still give us a profit if it were a, give us a 50 quid profit. 2-10, you're probably looking about, I don't know, 20 minutes to go, we should be down there. But you won't be doing that, you'd probably put 30 in. Anyway, we'll come to that when we come to it. Or if you're happy to take the 20 quid now, take the 20 quid. And whatever you can get out at correct score, which at the moment, same again, you could mess about with that. I didn't get caught there, I could have done, but it would have only made £10 difference. 1-1, you could try and get that down. Same again, I'm not going to bother because it's draw, and at the moment we've got the draw on our side in the other match odds.